Hello students, welcome to 8th standard. I am Jacqueline. I will teach the lesson computer. Chapter 5 PowerPoint Printing. You may want to print copies of your slides for the people who view your presentation or for yourself. There are three print options available from the Microsoft Office button menu: print, quick print, and print preview. There are three print options available from the Microsoft Office button menu: print, quick print, and print preview. Next, to print, click the Microsoft Office button. Click the Microsoft Office button. Select print. Print. The print dialog box appears. Select the printer you would like to use. If you have more than one printer. Click properties. From here, you can make choice about paper size and whether to print double-sided. These options vary from printer to printer. Enter a print page. Leave the default setting. All selected or click slides. The field beside it will become active and you can enter the slide number of the slides you want to print. Choose the number of copies to print. Click OK. Did you understand, students? Okay, thank you.